Hi, I'm Jay, and this is Chaos Music Center. And today we're looking at two guitars from Yamaha. These are two of their custom-made guitars. These are made handcrafted in their Japanese factory. It's a small factory in Japan. So these are essentially really sort of made by a handful of people, very high-skilled luthiers in Japan. And this series is, these are called the LL series. And the ones beside me and the one I'm holding are the LLX, this one being the LLX 26-2. And the one beside me here is the LLX 36-2. Now the LL is that sort of signifies a little bit bigger body from them, and they say that this is sort of based on their LL series jumbo guitars. So while you may look at this and you say, "Oh, that's a dreadnought," these actually aren't a dreadnought size. They're a little bit bigger. So the bell on this is slightly bigger than a dreadnought. It's sort of borderline on a jumbo. They call it sort of almost a mini jumbo. So in other words, you get a big sound from these. The ones I'm holding, the X signifies electronics, so they also have Yamaha's very high-end ART pickup system in them as well. And really the only difference between the two of these, other than this one being a cutaway, is the 36 signifies a little more aesthetics, so a little bit more fine features, sort of this very nice inlay, the wood inlay, sort of the wood binding on the neck. But other than that, they're essentially the same guitar. Spruce top with their ARE technology, which is simulates sort of a vintage style guitar, a guitar that's sort of already been played for many years. Rosewood, solid rosewood sides and back. On this one, we have I believe it's an ebony fretboard. Again, maple neck. And this one has some really nice vintage style tuners, and this has the very nice gold plated tuners as well. And we'll just hear how they sound.